Hello, everybody. It's Mad Cat Sphere. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to influence this fluid in front of the hand boiler to transfer and fill up this back end empty part right there. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use years of development of working with Psy wheels and chi energy development, and I'm going to project my presence and project my chi energy so that it can affect this front of this hand boiler that has fluid inside of it, so that fluid inside of it could go to the back end empty part that you see on the right of the camera. You see it's filled up in the front part facing me. Now the thing is though, is I had to also speed up the camera, this clip, so that you can see the flow of the fluid more better and a little bit more quicker, but it didn't take that long. It was like 3 or 5 minutes. Now, what we're gonna do is that when the back end fills up, I'm going to fluid back to the front part. Now, it looks like my body, my hands are closer than what it is. It's because it's the camera too. It's hard to get a good camera angle, and it looks like my hands are waving quick, but they're not. It's just that it's just the speed of the camera. They were going slow, and I don't usually use my hands anyways. Now, see, the front part was once filled up, but now it's empty. And I transferred it to the back end. You see? All with chi energy projection and all that. Now it's filled up. The back part's filled up now. And now what's going to happen is I'm going to turn the whole hand boiler around so that I can influence the back end and influence the fluid so it could go back to where it was previously, to the other empty bulb. And I had to, I'm going to still be using, this is all one continuous clip, and I have to speed up this clip again a little bit. It didn't take that long. It was like 3 or 5 minutes, but I'm getting more faster and quicker, making the fluid flow faster. You know, I'm getting better at it, so that in real time, if you saw me in person, it'll be more faster, so I don't have to speed up clips all the time to do it. But it's not too bad. And see, it looks like I'm closer than what I really am, but it's the angle, and it looks like my hands are waving around all quick, but it's because I had to speed up the clip. I was actually going very slow with my hands. And see, there it is. Now, it was once filled up, now the back part's filled up. See, the front part was filled up, but now I send it, now it's empty, and I sent it to the back end. You see? I made it go back and around, back and forth. And there you go, guys. You guys can learn this too. Learn from my channel, okay? Be patient. God bless.